Hey guys, I made a poll on what video to upload today and how to counter jukes one. So I'll be showing you guys today how you can easily counter jukes. It takes a bit of time to learn, but you'll get it down very easily and trust me, it's worth it. I can with confidence say that claw is the best way to go. Now, let's begin. Before we get into changing our controls and doing claw, you should first understand what claw is. Claw is playing with three or more fingers. I know it might sound hard, and it is at first, but you'll gradually get used to it, and at the end it is 100% worth it. If you don't want to get juked ever again, master claw. With claw you can easily rotate and get the hit with no problem. This is the ultimate killer weapon for mobile now. Moving is so easy when you master claw. I haven't even mastered claw myself and I can with confidence say I've already gotten so much better. Now that you understand what claw is, let me show you how to change your controls. Now pay close attention to how I change my controls. Honestly guys, it's just preference, but if you want you can do exactly what I do. It might end up being good for you as well. So this is how it looks like. But for this video, I will be resetting it and showing you how to change it. As I said guys, if you want you can make slight changes to make it better for yourself. Don't forget we all have different hands, one's just a bit bigger and one's smaller, maybe one fatter, or maybe you're a dog, that's also a possibility. Now, let's see how it looks in game. I hope you guys enjoyed and learned something in this video. I might make a part 2 with handcam soon. I'm just very busy right now, and I'm trying my best to get out as much videos as possible. Anyways guys, if you haven't joined the Discord, make sure to do so. Thank you for the support, it means a lot. You guys are amazing.